Okay.
There we go.
1, 2. Okay, this one is a cover of a John Lennon song from his first solo album. It's called Working Class Hero. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you'll feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise the fool. Till you're so crazy you can follow the rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. When they tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they'll expect you to pick a career. When you can't really function cause you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Religion and sex and TV. And you think you're so clever and classless and free. But you are still peasants as far as I can see. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Top, I'm telling you still. But first you gotta learn how to smile as you kill. But if you want to live just like the old folks on the hill, a working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. Thank you. This one is by another local Brisbane band who launched their album last night out at West End. It's called Beachcomber, and the band is called The Shifting Sands. Go check them out. This song is called The Other Girls.
Drove them away with spears and stairs.
You rescued me from the other girls, the other girls, the other girls. This one is an original, and it was inspired by the tweet that the Veronicas put up on Twitter some months back. This is about the pain of wanting somebody in your life that you really just can't have for whatever reason. This is called La Douleur Exquise.
I'm not for you.
for you. Okay, this one is a cover of an old 60s classic by originally by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young, and big hit for a band called Buffalo Springfield. The song is called For What It's Worth. Together for a while now, called Laissez-Fayre, which is out to endorse nudism to the younger generations. This song is called Unisexual.
Their own worth. They say that women hold up high.
full of malignant penis, racist, sex, junk. Free your mind, free your body, your heart, soul, fun. Those from Laissez-Fayre gonna make it a shit together. In harmony with wood, fire, water, return, and dinner. Put your hands up, run the unisexual order. Okay, this one is originally by the Rolling Stones and became a major hit in the 90s for a band called the Soup Dragons. This is called I'm Free. Don't be afraid of your freedom! Thanks very much. This is one by a guy they call the Godfather of Punk, Lou Reed, who's sadly passed away last year. This is his best known song, Walk on the Wild Side. they came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked way across the USA. Clock to eyebrows on the way. She put eggs and he was cheap. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Australian songwriter and producer Mike Chapman. He's originally a Brisbane boy, and last year he was awarded an Order of Australia Medal by the Governor General for his contribution to arts and music. This was a song that really broke him in big time after years of struggling. This is called Tom Tom Turnaround.
See no more. And then he hears
years ago.
Well, every night I hear you call from the magic waterfall.
moonshine salad, moonshine salad, from top of Long Valley. Okay, just doing a few more. This one is by a band that brought baroque and rock music together and also pioneered electro rock called Sparks. And this song is called This Town Ain't Big Enough for the Both of Us.
Shower, you've got to look your best for love.